And welcome back to this legendary playthrough of Hamlet Guardians. I believe this is part 4. And this place is blown up, so I think we need to get out of here. Open, open. Oh, there we go.
Clear.
Yeah, I figured that.
Time, Linda.
I had a Hydra. Lies. I had a Hydra launcher, not an AR. You're lying to me, game. You're lying. Ooh, that's not good.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled.
You guys don't care. Team,
destination Meridian.
Potential, you can take the blast
from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity.
No one tells me what to do.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
They sure ought to go down with me, don't they? Man, this place is going to hell.
All of us, right?
Chief, cool guys don't look at explosions. Stop looking at the explosions. You're supposed to be a cool guy. Stop it. Stop it. I'm all sad now, because I want to continue the playthrough with only blue team. First, unfortunately, that playthrough would be like an hour and a half long. It's not great. I don't like it. No, don't disappear. No, blue team, no. Honestly, I don't see why they decide to disappear. It's not like they're hiding from the explosions. The coven's already blown up, so. Infinity!
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
nobody lets the chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 06:31 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
That's a good scene, and it brings up a point that doesn't really go anywhere else besides that one scene. And people are wondering why they're sending these guys after Chief, and that scene right there explains to you why. It's because Cortana is, like, insane right now with the Guardians, and they can't let Chief contact her because he's emotionally he'd be emotionally stable enough to do stuff to be able to understand that she's an enemy and a threat and have to take her out if it came to that.
How are you supposed to bring them in? Ask politely.
He never gets to use that pistol he's holding. We use this thing.
The hell?
Armor lock.
Armor restraint.
Armor lock.
Short circuit their suit systems.
He doesn't want to call it armor lock because it would be too much related to his own name. Unfortunately, his name is called Nick Cage. Or not Cage. Damn it. Luke Cage,
every
not Nick Cage.
When they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
But this is off the books. How do you know?
You're not the only one here.
How do you know people will know? That you did it. It's off the books. You can't, unless you're gonna tell people. I went after the chief and he kicked my ass. And yeah, I'm totally gonna tell people that. Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. This part's pretty cool, cause you get to see a space elevator and a couple of the other, like in Halo 2, and Halo 3 ODST, and in Halo 4 Forward Unto Dawn, but you never really get to ride one, so it's pretty cool that you actually get to be in a space elevator as it's going down. You see how fast it's going. Look at this sucker!
It was a
How are we not floating? Then, we never came back. I guess there's like gravity in here, but lies.
Why are we taking a long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take
what lock? Wanna, you can jump through that window at any point, dude. Just jump through it at any point.
Speaking of acts of aggression.
Uh-oh.
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here, but Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Thugs, a lot of you.
Yes, we're thugs. Am I
speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you.
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Of course not.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
No one likes the UNSC. It's not like we saved, you know, the galaxy. Well, granted, that was Master Chief.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Your armor looks weird. Sloan's trying to put up a fight, but I got family up there. They ain't armed.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Your armor is really weird.
What the hell are those things?
I can take it as a sound level.
Do not panic.
What's happening?
Do not panic.
Oh, by the way, if you shoot, like, some of these characters, you'll instantly die.
We've got problems.
Spartans doing
here. Sloan was right.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle!
Do it so we can kill things. We need to kill them. We can kill everything that's out there as long as you open these doors. Oh, fine. There we go. Wow, those are... Look at all those great shots.
I'm
not letting them run. I took the shot.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, shit. Eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
So, you can go through this area and kill everything, and that's all fun and all, but, I think I'm gonna do it the faster way. But I will turn on these turrets for these guys so they can have something to help them out. Because we're not gonna help them for very long. No. I can get a light rifle, I'd be so happy right now. Light rifle? No. You guys are all gonna die, so it sucks to be you.
Turret controls are in there, but
that's nice. Oh, I love that. Oh, it's so fun.
Who? Spartans? You activated the turrets?
The turrets have shields. Kind of interesting.
Push up.
Copy.
Roger that. Roger.
So now we could continue fighting these guys and helping the Meridian guys and the turrets kill them all, but, that'll take a while. I don't really want to do that, so instead I'm thinking just going to shoot this. Oh. I wanted you guys to hold a freaking big buck. We're a buck. You're good at sniper rifles.
Take this, Spartan.
There we go.
Gates are open.
There we go.
What in the hell are you doing?
We're headed for Meridian Station.
So you wanna bust up the place on your way out?
Oh god. I will throw this at you though. There we go. Light rifle, damn it, no. Laters. Just gonna go over there.
Needs back there. You heard the man. People in town aren't well armed. They need us more.
Let's get past all those guys and just run over here. Because I have no interest in fighting them. No.
Atlas Warthog,
now.
Let's get that thing rolling.
Sure, I'll take that. This Warthog is
no. Bad. Get out. Yeah, you can get into that thing. Wow, we're already smoking. Damn it! I don't want my warthog to be smoking. The ATAR is a lot bigger than I think it should be. We got ourselves the warthog section of Halo game. Yeah. Oh, gonna hit those guys. No.
damn sure they don't get through to town.
Oh, that's, no, I don't want to fucking close. No, 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 no. No.
I let you through, those monsters will follow.
They're not monsters, they're, not robots. What are they? Hey, we didn't blow up the space elevator. That was the Prometheans. Freaking blaming us for that. That wasn't us. Oh wow, we're on fire. Stop shooting at us! Stop it! I don't want to blow up! Here, let's get into this thing.
Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
Come on, get in. Come on, Buck. Come on, Buck.
There we go.
Alright, so we could run up there and let them, but no, we're gonna run back, because that thing will kill us so fast, it's not even funny. They do way more damage to us than we do to them, so we're gonna, you have fun with that warthog, sir. You have fun with that. I won't do anything to you. You have fun with that warthog. So we're just gonna like dump this warthog over here. Laters. Yeah, they have a scorpion. So I'm just gonna go and get up here. Get up there. Stupid thing. If I go over here, and there we go. Ooh, what's this? Oh, whoops.
Why did they
That's
have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
There we go.
Corporate security.
Hello.
Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
That's very surprising. Now let's kill things with it.
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
Where's the knight? Tank sections are fun, so where's the knight? I want to blow it up. There it is. Hey, knight. Ow. Stop shooting at me, please. Please, sir. You're blowing up my tank here. I don't want to die. I like living. Okay. Let me get these guys to get into my...
Yeah, let's fire up a scorpion.
On it. Stop hitting the gun and hit the damn crawler.
Meridian station's just up the hill.
Come on, guys.
Gunner seat here.
Come on.
Don't see any targets.
All clear for now.
On my mark.
On it.
Take that scorpion, Spartan.
Copy that loud and clear.
Where are we going?
Come on. Get on. Get on, you idiots. Whatever. Fine. Be stupid. There's a warthog over there, so, I think. Is it over there? Is there a warthog? Whatever. I don't care. You guys can walk. Have fun with that. No. Stop shooting at me, please. Stop shooting at me, please. My thing's already on fire, goddamn. Man, this tank is dead. Already. Hey, buddy. Go away. Please go away, sir. Thank you. I think there might be a warthog up here that I can get them to go into. Or maybe it's mongooses. Whatever, we can get into mongoose. Get into mongoose. Having fun down there, Vale? You're just gonna look at the view?
If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
I really like this level because it's like the first lava level that has ever been in a Halo game, and it's great. I love it.
Quick turnaround from get off my planet to hey, can you help?
Hey, can you help? No, I missed. Damn it. Come over here, I need to shoot you. I'm gonna dump this thing in just a second because it's so dead. There we go.
Gunner C Keep here. Don't see any targets.
Boom. Still alive? Stop staying alive. You're getting shot by a fucking tank. You shouldn't live that. You shouldn't live through that. You're supposed to die when I shoot you. Oh, ooh. That looked like fun.
Soldiers can drive?
Yeah. What are you looking at? What do you mean? Confused. I don't see any soldiers in any vehicles. I'm gonna stay over here and snipe them.
Thought you were keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates. Ward off now.
There we go. Give me the warhog.
Move it out. Scorpion's under fire.
Is that good? Are we all clear?
Oh, here we go. Boom. Die.
Here they come.
I don't want to die. I swear, Bale's the only one that's in that freaking warthog, I swear. Why? No, 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 no. Get in. There should be two people in the warthog. Freaking point. Stupid. Oh, you're dead. Stop shooting at me. Oh, this thing controls weird. Die. Oh, fuck you. Oh, no. 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 Heck is... Why am I stuck? Oh no. Kinda hard to evade things in a freaking tank.
Friends are taking fire.
Ward off, now.
Targeting.
Take that ward off.
Heading for the ward off.
I might survive in this tank, even though it looks like it could die if people start throwing rocks at it. Or even breathe on it. But please don't cough. I feel like even that is going to tear this thing apart. I didn't think so. I was hoping that maybe that was it, but no.
Still a few of those things out there, Spartans.
Oh man. Oh, cool. Die. Keep me alive long enough to survive this. There we go. Almost done. We're so close. I can taste it. I can taste that it's... Oh, there's another one. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, hi. Hi, hey. Hey, buddy. There we go. Wow, the control's so weird. Oh, sorry guys. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm gonna blow up. I can feel it. I can feel my blowing up. Oh. And die.
Scorpion's under fire.
Shoot him. I think that might be the last one. Oh no, this is the last one. Probably gonna keep on saying that. Oh, it's because, yeah, it's a knight, so these are the last ones. We're almost done. Oh no. No! Oh, I think we might be stuck. Oh, no, we're not. Shoot him. Yeah! I think we did it. Yay, we did it! We won!
Copy. Weapons up.
Looks like you've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing. But I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Yeah. And it's still alive. Ah, yes. This mission.
We might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust
so this is the first mission where there's like no combat at all. There's three missions like this. And this one's there's only one of them that I really like. And this one's okay. You get to like look around and see what a Frontier Colony's little city looks like. But I wonder. I haven't really looked, but I wonder if those can see battle. Now we can see lava! Lava planet! Lava planet! We're on the Zerg planet of Char that's occupied by the Terrans. Look at that dude.
That Governor Sloan.
They'll be leaving as soon as this came.
His face looks weird.
Treat them as you would any government employee.
Honestly, I like the way his arm looks. Kind of makes him look cool. Looks like armor.
Not too excited about kissing the behinds of UNSC.
Get the hell over it. Get the hell over it.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
What is
I have welcomed you to my home.
Oh, it's just
do
a backpack.
Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another
Spartan.
Oh,
I'm sorry, sir.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
Here's a little audio log.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people.
Apparently, I haven't found all of them. I don't really know. Okay, I would have found them all by now.
Hey, Spartan.
What's up?
My friend here has some strange ideas about the aliens who attacked us.
Hello. Eles agiam como se estivessem recebendo ordens de uma grande central de inteligência.
Okay.
He says they were very intelligent.
Uma rede neural tão avançada seria capaz de abordar a degradação que ocorre com o envelhecimento de inteligências artificiais.
And something about degrading networks?
Você não entende? Se as inteligências artificiais pudessem ser hospedadas eternamente em uma matriz de rede, nada impediria a elas de superar a vida biológica.
He says, never mind. Sorry for wasting your time, Spartans.
Okay, that was interesting. Hey, buddy, what's up? Oh, someone's snippy. Snappy. Oh, hey. What's up, man? Hey, what's up? Am I in your way? Oh, I'm sorry. Can't really get past this big Spartan armor, huh? But you're pushing me. You're pushing a 1,000-pound hunk of metal. How? That guy's... there's something evil about him. I saw in his eyes. Alright, let's continue this stupid thing.
Is anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
He gave us intel. He gave us intel and he didn't even want to. How stupid and gullible. Oh, is there any weapons? No. No, I can't. Oh.
What happened?
There's more. I can talk to that guy in there, too. Oh, I want to find another one of those dialogue things. I actually never heard that before. Until now.
Easy.
What's up, buddy?
Now.
Oh, well, you're all pissy, too.
Don't be alarmed. Fire is being contained. It doesn't look very
dead. Oh, yeah, it's
we haven't limited to the non-essential supplies.
We have non-essential supplies?
Just stay
back, please.
Everything's white and gray and bland.
Spartans going for
us. Afraid of any place the corners
are. Yeah, we can go in. We'll take care of all this fire. Our bullets will do so well against those things. I'm sure we could just clap and do it. Or ground pound. Ground pound would probably do it. Anything in here? Hey, buddy.
Excited to show up.
Hello.
Seems we've got Spartans in town. Meridian should look its best for our guests.
Yes. Polish that. Polish it hard. We suck at polishing. That's not doing anything. Nope. Nope. There we go. Anything else? Anything else? Well, look at another generator. Can I blow it up? I want to blow it up. It's funny how that's the exact same generator that was filling the Oni ship thing.
I've never seen a glass planet in person before.
With a gas or pretty. Whatever it was. It's fuel source.
Homeworld got glass. Was on the other side of a knob when the Coveys hit the capital city. Survived the blast easy. But when the ground melts, debris gets thrown into the atmosphere, blocks out the sun. Instant ice age for the whole world. Surviving that's a bit less easy.
Sounds like you had a good time fighting off all that. That was another audio log, in case you didn't notice. Anything in here?
I'm assessing the damage now. Scattered fires.
Can I talk to you? Yes. What are you doing with that thing?
My concern, not yours. Focus on getting those mongooses operational.
You got it, Governor Sloan.
Yeah, focus on your work. Don't mind us. You do your job and we'll do ours. I'm not able to get up there. I tend to just parkour around this area than actually do much of anything. Can I get up there? I don't know. Whatever, let's continue this little thing. Oh wait. Yeah.
Machine's buttons seem to be in order.
Aw, but I want a soda pop. By the way, Locke. Or Buck. I don't know why I called you Locke. Yes, here. Ooh, what's that? It's like a little machine gun. Can I use it? Oh. I'll continue this thing. This mission is really easy to get through, so I'm kind of just fucking you around.
Did you hear anything else? Any other transmissions?
There was nothing else. The signal went dead. We couldn't signal back.
You're all right. Governor Sloan will take care of everything.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Like this one right here? Oh, is it not that one? Oh, it's that one. That's right. Hold up. There we go.
Accessing
terminal. Trying to scan this thing with our little tack pad thing right there. Our holo pad.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people
yes.
Saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With
because reasons.
We'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate cool. It, Governor.
Thanks, bro.
I'm sure you do.
We get to get on the yellow Pelican. I think there's a couple other things you can do around here, but I don't like this place nearly as much as the later one.
Piling up.
I wonder. Can I talk to you?
What'd you do with the biopack seed containers?
Packed them way back in habitation. It's gonna be
biopack.
Years before we're set up.
All right, that's the end of this part. after this, we're going to actually get back to, you know, real combat. And what the hell is that, transport? Whatever. We'll get back to the actual combat and fighting Prometheans and fighting... Actually, I don't think we're going to be fighting any Covenant, but we'll be fighting Prometheans and stuff, and that'll be fun. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.